Tanger Outlet Center in Mebane is set to open in October. We wanted to find out if construction workers are on schedule for that project. And Bill O'Neill brings us a progress report.
There are so many cars here in the parking lot, you'd think that the Tanger Outlet Mall was already open. But this is just construction workers. 6 months ago, there was nothing here. Now, a small community is popping up before your eyes. The project has created some 300 construction jobs, and when it's finished, 800 people will have permanent jobs. The 52-acre site located in Mebane is just north of the interstate. It's just a few miles away from Tanger's first outlet mall in Burlington. When completed, this outlet mall will feature some 80 brand name and designer outlets, expected to attract some 5 million visitors a year. The deadline is October, not quite ready in time for back to school, but certainly plenty of time for that Christmas shopping. In Mebane, Bill O'Neill, WXII 12 News. Back to you.